Schwann cell hamartomas are common diffuse and poorly defined proliferations of benign spindled mucosal Schwann cells. They may arise anywhere in the colon. Lesional cells are S100 protein positive. This example is unusual in that it displays the cytologic atypia of ancient change. This pattern occurs in other neural tumors and is of no clinical significance. You do not want to misinterpret this pattern as a neoplastic process.